Chief Minister Punjab Sardar Usman Buzdar chaired a meeting at his office to review the establishment of Punjab Sahulat Bazaars Authority and extension in the scope of Sahulat Bazaars across the province. Industries Minister Mia Aslam Iqbal, Chief Secretary, Secretary Industries and others attended the meeting. The CM gave in principle approval to the establishment of Punjab Sahulat Bazaar Authority by disbanding Punjab Model Bazaar Management Company. The Chief Minister will be the Patron-in-Chief while the Industries Minister will perform as Chairperson of the Authority. He directed to early complete the identification of land for setting up subsidized Sahulat Bazaars in districts. Usman Buzdar affirmed that Kisan platforms will be established in the Sahulat Bazaars to facilitate the farmers to directly sell their agri products. This authority will establish Sahulat Bazaars in various parts of the province, while the facility will also be extended to the level of every district and tehsil to function round the year. The facility of Sahulat Bazaars will rid the people of price hike, he maintained. More than 400 Sahulat Bazaars will be established by the authority to provide flour and other essential items at notified rates. The government will go to every extent to control prices for providing substantial relief to the citizens, the Chief Minister reiterated. Separately, a delegation of Federation of Pakistan Chambers of Commerce and Industry led by former President Mia Anjum Nisar and Senior Vice President Khaja Shahzeb Akram called on Chief Minister Punjab Sardar Usman Buzdar at his office to discuss problems being faced by the industrialists. Industries Minister Mia Aslam Iqbal, Secretary Industries, Chief Executive Officer Punjab Board of Investment Trade and others were also present. Speaking on the occasion, the Chief Minister assured to resolve the genuine problems of the business community without delay and assured to continue parleys in future as well. The coronavirus has affected business activities while the government gave a relief package to the business community to let business activities continue. Now another corona wave has surfaced. The government understands the genuine issues of the business community and a focal person will be deputed in the Chief Minister's office to help resolve their problems, the Chief Minister assured the delegation. The government will counter the latest virus attack while managing business activities, the Chief Minister further said. Irfan Iqbal Sheikh appreciated the exemplary steps have been taken to provide a conducive business environment. The quantum of tasks accomplished by the incumbent government is larger than the work done by the previous governments, he added.